Today, Senpai came to my house to wake me up once again as we come to May 16th, Thursday. What? Rumored what? Huh? It's just a physiological phenomenon. Oh! So we're continuing from yesterday, the physiological phenomenon. I see. Actually, to be frank, I too also have this same phenomenon. Like every time when I go to sleep and then I wake up, I always find it, yeah, hard and erect as well. Not sure why, but it just so happens. It happens, you know. Give me a break. When Senpai peeled off my blanket, my crotch had a remarkable 10 pitched up. And that's already the whole sequence of events through which I arrive at the present. Just so you know, it's not like I'm thinking anything dirty right now. Actually, maybe I did. Unfortunately, I was having such a deep sleep that I didn't even dream. It's more like I recall it only because she mentioned it. What? Seriously? Please don't look at it so much. And hearing her call it cute on top of that. Perfectly makes me want to crawl under my blanket again. Yeah? Actually, should we like try to persuade Eleonora? I know Eleonora is being a tsundere, being shy, but actually she wants it, right? She definitely wants it. We just need to, for her to really accept it, overcome her tsundere-ness and accept it. Why is it? I don't mind, but does Eleonora mind? That's the thing, you know? Huh? By that she means where we left off in the bath? Well, she proposes something really unexpected right off in the morning. Yeah, are we really going to do it in the morning? But first we have to go through Eleonora. Ellie. But... No, it's not that. No, that's not the issue. I am. You are the issue? Not only are we alone inside my room, she's so close to me that I can feel her body's warmth. Furthermore, I can smell the nice scent of soap that compels me to believe that she probably showered before leaving. Why is it written as "at"? But anyway, and given the fact that I record her stark naked figure in this situation, it would actually be impossible not to get roasted. Of course. Otherwise, you wouldn't be my girlfriend. Of course. It's just, what is the right thing to do at first? Lacking experience in this department, I find myself at a complete loss in respect to her advances. What? Leave everything to you? Senpai? So we're just gonna ignore Ellie? We're just gonna ignore Eleonora? Research? Well, you know what research is, Yuma. Sure. In contrast to her confidence brimming, leave everything to me proclamation, she gazes at me, and my crotch to be precise, somewhat anxiously. Straight to the point, yeah, and very direct. Her perplexed figure reflects as really cute in my eyes. Just do what you think you can. That'll be enough. Well, not immediately, but right. Let's see. Oh, sorry. I think Eleonora is going to appear again. She then crouches before me and puts her hands on my pajamas pants. But the moment she's finally about to take them off, here we go, Elle again. Ellie? What? Is it Ellie? Or you're afraid of my thing? She suddenly yelps and bolts up. What happened? I knew it, see? We have to go through Ellie first, that's the thing. If we don't go through her, we can't do it. Ah, I see. I suppose Eleonora's disturbance must be quite extreme, as Senpai starts to tear up. Oh well, gotta say, any person who just looks at her would think she's a weirdo, squirming and writhing all by herself. Hey, Leonora, I'm also to blame here. We won't do anything anymore, so let her off already. But we have to do it eventually. Come on now, girl, Leonora. See, now you make Aunt angry. Eleonora, are you a best friend? Come on now. Anyhow, once again, the flirty mood has been completely destroyed. We have to get her approval somehow. Probably because the same thing happened yet once again, Senpai has become sullen. What are we going to do? The same day after school, in the student council room. Are we going to try to do it again? Not yet. But I think most likely yes. Sure, Mio, off you go. Yeah, give it your best. Alright. Since Tsukishima, so Konami and So are also out to take care of their respective tasks, now that Mio's also leaving, that means only Senpai and I remain. I don't know why. Oh wait, that means only Senpai and I will remain? Okay. Sure, we're going to take this chance, but Eleonora's always watching us, that's the thing! Seriously! We just need to get an approval from her, you know? The moment the door closes, Senpai nimbly stands up from her seat and approaches me. What's the deal? You're not going to give up, huh? This is the battle between her and Eleonora. Actually, between us and Eleonora. Huh? Hey. Oh, what? Oh, this scene again. This pose again. Senpai? While I'm confused about what's going on, she pushes my body down. And a moment later, she has me pinned on the ground. Yeah, that's flirting with me. Hey, Leonora, you need to learn, you know, you need to embrace sex eventually, you know. Why is it all of a sudden? I know, but what about Eleonora? True. All sorts of things? Yeah, all sorts of things. You mean picking up from where we left off yesterday and this morning? Of course I want to, but... Why are you not solving the problem with Eleonora in the first place, you know? She presses her soft boobs against me as she asks that. I'll be more than happy to, but... Like, I don't know why they're suddenly kind of like forgetting about Eleonora. I mean, just because they're gone, but that's Eleonora, like, what? I think there's a person inside you who's looking. Yeah, precisely. Yeah, we should actually get her approval first, you know, before we can do anything. Otherwise, she's just always going to keep interrupting us. Yeah, she's not saying anything about this. But are you sure that's alright? Are you sure we should just, you know, block her off like this. I don't really have much of a clue as to exactly what the state of things is. But if she says it's fine, I suppose there's no need to think about it. Well, if you say so. Let me think. I would like you to show me your boobs again. These honest words came out before my mind had formed them. You know, that's a start, you know. Actually, have we kissed before? I think we should actually kiss first. I think that's a start. That's a best way to start, actually. Yeah, I think we haven't kissed yet, right? She happily begins to unbutton her uniform. Oh no, Eleonora is resisting. However, for some reason, her hand freezes up in the middle of it. The next moment... What are we going to do about Eleonora, seriously? Now she suddenly transformed into Eleonora. Wah! After Senpai suddenly jolted up, I realized that Eleonora had suddenly taken her place. Come on now, Eleonora, don't be such a bastard. With deceived breathing, she puts the clothing back in order while glaring at me with incomparable intensity. Yeah, she just took over you somehow, even though you're the one who's supposed to have more power than her, right? More control over her than she has over you. Her personality immediately reverted to that of Senpai's, her eyes wide open in utter bafflement. Eleonora took your place for a brief moment. Don't ask me. Probably, yeah. It appeared that Eleonora succeeded in forcibly taking over control of the body for a brief moment. That's how strong her defiance is. Maybe there was just no reasonable opportunity for her to do it? Well, no reason to yell at me. That's why we cannot use the brute force approach. We need to use the, you know, persuasive approach, you know. A matter of spirit and willpower, I suppose. Seems Eleonora is seriously averse to these kind of things. Yes, but should we really be using brute force? Anyway, well, actually, I would feel bad for her to do it against her will, seeing how much she's against it. And in fact, the atmosphere now is already unfitting for any sort of dirty stuff. Definitely, but we must get Eleonora involved, you know. I need to say this a lot of times. We need to get her approval. Yeah, I think that would be better. I have a feeling she's gonna get in the way next time as well though. No, she's not gonna sleep. Actually, does she even sleep? See? She took control of her body again. Yeah, we cannot use brute force, seriously. No, that's not really the case. It's just that I think I'm witnessing something quite unusual. Yeah lah, precisely, you know. Come on now, Eleonora. At any rate, apparently the road ahead of us is paved with difficulties. I guess the other routes don't have this sort of difficulties, right? Once they've decided to, you know, make out, yeah, we just make out, right? But Aunt's case is, well, except for Tina maybe, but Aunt's case is different. Aunt's case because that's that other side of her, the Soul Reaper side. Aiyah, what to do? So another day passed, May 17th, Friday. This morning, Senpai didn't come to my place to wake me up. Why? It's not like there's a promise between us that she would. So if she has something else she needs to do, it can hardly be helped. But... aha. Usually she does. Yeah, because she didn't come to see me. Yep. Of course, she's my girlfriend. Nah, that's not really the case. Of course not. No, it's just that I'm more attracted to An. Sorry, you were right on. I just want to see Senpai as soon as possible. To begin with, I suppose it was rude towards them to have my thoughts somewhere else and heave a sigh while I'm with them. Anyhow, let's go to our classroom. Yeah, let's go look for An. She always is. Boy, I'm really blessed to have a considerate sister and childhood friend. Right, I guess I should use the chance and do just that. Okay, sure. Actually, itterrasshai is not say hi for me as well, but I guess it's an alternative term. Because usually itterrasshai means like, off you go, something like that, right? Yeah, but I guess they're trying to be creative here, you know, use an alternative. I guess it's fine, yeah. But I usually don't use alternative translations, but I guess this is fine, yeah. Good morning, kiss. Yeah, that's the thing, we haven't even kissed yet. I'm sure kiss is okay, right? Yo, why are you thinking again? Don't tell me it's BL again. Don't say weird stuff, Konami. And you, Mio, don't get us involved in your strange daydreams. Boy, I'm really unfortunate at times to have a sister and child friend with vivid imaginations. Well, wait till I go down their routes. And anyway, I part with them and make my way to the student council room. Looks like she's here. Seeing that the door isn't locked, I take a single deep breath. As I open the door while thinking about what we should talk about today. Alright. Hey, An, why didn't you come to wake me up? Good morning. Why, because of Eleonora again? Nah, that's okay. Did you have something else to do? Apart from student council work, she also has to help at the facility. So I suppose she must be pretty busy. Because of that, I've been worrying whether it actually might be a burden to her, but I don't think it's that though. God damn it, Ellie! Ellie, god damn it! Oh, so that's why. Come on now, Ellie, stop being a tsundere! It doesn't look like she's been pushing herself, so that makes me feel relieved. Of course, I am. Of course, I felt lonely. No, not really. What do you mean, Yuma? What do you mean, no, not really? What are you talking about? It's true that I was disappointed. But in exchange for you not coming, Aoi-san got off fire today. Of course. In fact, you'll be more precise to say that until I left the house, I didn't have the time to feel lonely with Aoi-san around. Nuisance? No, I don't think you're a nuisance. I doubt she'll think that negatively. Considering her totally disappointed bearing the day before yesterday, I couldn't deny it with absolute certainty.
Just
not again. Huh? Seems like Eleonora is saying something in her mind. What's she talking about? What did she say?
もう少しユーマくんの家族にも気を使えって説教されちゃった。
A little bit more considerate? I don't know about that, but sound argument, but okay.
ユーマくんまで？もうなんだか気が抜けちゃう。
Yeah, I know it's about control, but eventually you still have to do it, so... In accordance with that, her body really slackens as she appears all downhearted. I'm not finding fault with you. I just mean to say that there's no need to rush things. I know there's no need to rush things, but if we don't get this settled soon, we'll never be able to do it, right? Eh, Senpai?
実はね、その、テレが寝たら呼ばいかけようと思って、徹夜明けだったりするんだ。
Yeah, but she didn't sleep, right? What in the world are you thinking? Yeah.
結局朝まで、
テレ
と一緒に起きてて、本当にもう、
Wait, are you going to sleep now? That means Ellie is going to take over. Wow, are you alright? She wobbly totters over to a chair, sits down, and closes her eyes. Oh, she's going to transform. However, immediately afterwards... Come on, why do all this? Seriously. So she seriously wants to get in our way even if it means not getting a single wink of sleep. You know, you also look pretty tired to me. I think you better not do anything that's bad for your body. What? What are you talking about? I am in love with An and then here you are quarreling. Here you're being bad, no girl. It's only normal to worry when you see someone with a pale face before you. What the hell, man? Seriously. Yeah, gotcha. So let Senpai have the body again. I'm gonna carry her to the infirmary. In response to both Senpai and Eleonora's behaviors, I couldn't help but let loose a wry smile while somewhat rolling my eyes. Well. Oh, it's Sunday, May 19th. So it's like a few, yeah, 2 days later. Since then, a couple of days went by without any real progress happening between us, until Sunday came around. Oh, at the orphanage. It had turned out that I would be helping out at the children's home Senpai lives at today. Though it's basically just serving as the children's playmate. Well, that's nice. She's unable to go on a date today because of her obligations here, so I asked her to let me come over. Yeah, so we'll have our date here at the orphanage. In response to Senpai's question, there was a single girl who raised her hand with an I do!
Nani? Itte mite. Asobu mae ni onee-chan to onii-san to hanashi ga shitai desu.
You want to talk to both of us?
Eh?
So you mean like talk to us about are we a couple or something like that? To us? Yeah, I bet the first question would be, are you a couple now? A question? I can only wonder what they want to ask. You know how kids are, you know, they can ask some outrageous questions. Okay. Yeah? See? See, I'm so smart. You told them? I threw a quick glance in Senpai's direction. Well, okay. Well, I suppose it's true that there's no reason to hide it. But there is also no reason to pointlessly spread it around. Or am I the only one who thinks that way? Well, I guess she only spreads it to the kids, right? Everyone's so excited, the kids. It's true that I confessed to her and we became a couple. Feeling somewhat shy, I avert my eyes while I admit it. Yeah, that's the problem. We haven't kissed yet. Well, yeah, that's so embarrassing, right? don't say like I've broken up with her or something. I got actually cheered up by children. So what are you kids going to do? Go to some place so that we can have our private moment? Seriously? See, these kids, so nice. They're so considerate of us. Well, gotta thank them. Thank you, kids. Oh my god. Hey, Huon! The whole conversation eventually excluded us, and it's by now about to become a decided matter among the kids. They learn a lot of things, yeah. They'll grow up to be very, you know, very smart kids, yeah. I mean, smart adults. More importantly, what are we gonna do now? Yeah, we're gonna challenge Ellie. What to do with Ellie, I wonder. No. Unless we solve the issue with Ellie, yeah, you know.
そうだそうだ。心配しなくても、こっそり覗いたりしないよ。え、しないの？バカお前、こっそり覗くんだから言っちゃダメだろ。
Okay, let me just see again. What? You're gonna peep on us? Come on, no. We're going to some place that you won't be able to find us. You're not supposed to peep on us. Peep on adults, no? As you can see, the kids are watching, so yeah. For one thing, that certainly wouldn't be good in terms of their proper education. There's also the fact that looking after them is simply the job she has been entrusted with in the first place. She absolutely mustn't take her eyes off them. Yeah, that's true, yeah. Of course I know you don't mind, but... Oh man, this girl... Seriously? If you insist, I'll go ahead and really do it, okay? Well, kiss is okay, right? Waku waku.
Doki doki.
Doki doki. Yeah, the doki doki is actually the heart beating. Yeah, so yeah, it can be flutter, yeah? The kids gaze at Senpai with sparkling eyes. Good choice, Aunt. Yeah, I mean, if we have to do, we have to do it in private, you know. You don't say. Besides, there's also our Eleonora problem. We can't do that, you know. We have to solve it eventually. At any rate, since we have undertaken responsibility for the kids, we agreed on the fact that we have to be serious and properly attend to them. Alright. After that, I taught the kids that were brimming with energy some soccer until evening. Oh, night time really. At night, after I was done helping out at the facility... Oh, so we're in... Are we in Aunt's room? As always, I return to my room by myself. Oh, okay. Yuma has gone home. Somehow, this empty room feels awfully lonely today. See, Eleonora, you have to respect Aunt's feelings now. He went home around evening in the end. In the end, we didn't even have much time to talk. Then, as I was quietly heaving a sigh by myself, Eleonora, to be frank, I'm starting to really hate you. You're being very selfish here. Ellie talks to me inside my mind. Somehow she got a bit under my skin with that. It's for the most part all Ellie's fault that there's basically zero progress between Yuma-kun and me.
さあ、次はどうする?もう呼ばいは諦めたのか?
I think you should totally shout at Eleonora, Aunt. Ellie asked me that as if she's deliberately provoking me.
テレビでも見よっと.
Ignoring Ellie, I sit down in front of the TV.
おい、なんだその態度は? 返事くらいしろ!
Well, that's one way to treat Eleonora, the silent treatment.
おい、こら、聞こえているんだろ?
Ignore it all.
おい、聞こえてないのか?
Who's talking to me?
お茶でも入れよっと。 本当に聞こえていないのか?
now you're paying the price, Eleonora. I can sense that Ellie is gradually tearing up.
そんな、あんと話せなくなってしまったら、私はどうすれば?
Well, now she's really worried. That's quite surprising because I don't usually see Eleonora being so worried, actually. Yeah, looking so worried. Interesting.
No, answer.
I'm not sure if she's acting or not, but it does seem like she's genuinely, really worried that Aunt is not talking to her anymore. No longer able to bear watching Ellie as she panics, I position myself in front of the window.
聞こえていたのか? 無視していただけよ、もう。 そうか、驚かせないでくれ。
I think she is genuinely scared. Scared that Aunt couldn't hear her anymore. Yeah.
悪かったから、そんな顔しないの、ね? いや、こっちこそ、そんなに怒るとは思わなかったんだ。
Yeah, I think Eleonora has started to realize.
怒るよ、あんなこと言われたら。 本当にすまない。なぜか恩がそこまで淫乱だったとは知らなかった。
For some reason, this line sounds so funny. I don't know about her being this lecherous, but she really wants to do it. That's the thing, you know. But not lecherous.
わあ、しおらしい態度で暴言だ。
Like seriously.
けど、 一つだけ分かってほしい。
She mutters with a mixture of being troubled and apologetic.
その体は私のものでもあるんだ。だから、ハレンチのことは、ちょっと
Yeah, I get you. Because it's not just, yeah, you said it's not just your body, it's also, it's not just Han's body, it's also your body, right, Eleonora? So that means he doing it with Han means also means he doing it with you, Eleonora. So, you know, so yeah, I think at this point it's more of whether Eleonora wants to do it. Yeah, so we also, that's why we also need Eleonora's approval. Actually, I didn't think of it that way. So I'm sorry, Eleonora, for wanting to scold you or what. I'm sorry, Eleonora. I'm so sorry. It's not like I forgot about it. It's just that I avoided thinking about it as much as possible. I guess I've been acting selfish after all. Well, Now you make me feel bad. Okay. But I hope Eleonora can, you know, grant us permission. Hopefully. I suppose I need to apologize for how I acted.
ごめんね。私ちゃんとエレの気持ちを考えていなかったみたい。いや、いいんだ。私も勝手なことを言っているのだし。
Wow, I know, but come on, Eleonora, you have to at least grant this. I mean, now you see, she's going to give up on it. That's so sad.
いいのか?
だって, エレが嫌なら仕方ないでしょ? 私たち離れることはできないんだもの。
Come on, Eleonora, I know you can do it. I know you will accept it, come on. I firmly make my decision. No. Maybe I had already decided right from the very beginning. Maybe it was precisely because I understood all of that that I just whined around on purpose while Ellie was looking. No, I don't think she's a burden to her. No, I don't think she thinks that way. Definitely not.
なに言ってるんだか。そんなこと思ったこともないよ。だが、私のわがままのせいで、アンはまっとうな恋ができていない。
That's why it's all up to you, Eleonora.
ユウマ君に処女をあげても許してくれる?
Yeah, that's all up to you, Eleonora.
それは… やはり勘弁してほしい。
大丈夫だよ。 エレがいいって言ってくれるまで何もしないから。
Yeah, I guess it's all up to Eleonora now. Yeah, we need her to be mentally prepared. Right. After all, time.
本当にそれでいいのだろうか?
ダメな理由がわからないかな?
I may say it jokingly every once in a while, but not once did I really think of her as a burden or a nuisance. Instead, I think it might actually be the other way around. Wait, you mean she sees you as a burden? To her, I'm...
ごめんね、エレ。私だけ恋なんてし始めて。今更どうした?エレにも好きな人とかできたらいいのにね。
That would be kind of asking for the impossible, but...
いきなり何を言い出すのだ、貴様は!
Yeah. I have scruples in regards to me alone becoming happy. Okay, let me say that again. I have scruples in regards to me alone becoming happy. That's kind of a weird sentence, but okay. Me, who lives as a human, and Ellie, who lives as a Soul Reaper. Yeah, precisely. You're the human side and Eleonora is the Soul Reaper side. The unfair me, who is pushing all the ugly things onto her, and the pitiful Ellie, who has even her body stolen from her. That's just how we are, there's no helping it. And that's precisely why I at least want to grant her wishes. I don't want to do anything she doesn't want. Even though that, in reality, is probably nothing but hypocrisy.
Dogo, 想像してみてくれ. もし 私に好きな男ができたとして、その男に少女をあげたいと私が言い出したら、 どんな気持ちがする?
That would depend on whether Anne loves that guy. Yeah, but if Nora loves another person, right? And then Anne does it with that other person, yeah, that'll be really so awkward.
<笑><笑>
Yeah, precisely.
だろ?
Yeah, you know? So okay, I see what you mean. It's like saying the same thing because now Anne loves Yuma, but Eleonora doesn't really love Yuma, that's the thing. But how are you going to get Eleonora to actually love Yuma? That's the big question. That means it's all up to Yuma, I guess. But then again, at this rate, wouldn't we like stay virgins forever? There actually is just one solution I can think of, but... Oh, you have a solution? Interesting, yeah. Of course it's an important question, because me doing it with... I mean, not me. Anne doing it with Yuma means Eleonora will be doing it with Yuma too, right? That's why it's important. But we can see that Eleonora's kind of blushing, so... You're so lying. You're so easy to read, Eleonora. Such a tsundere.
そんなことはないんじゃないかな。いや、そうに決まっている。むしろ男なんてみんなそうだ。
Maybe, yeah, I mean all guys have a bit of pervertness, yes. But, you know, it depends on the level of pervertness. I mean, girls can also be perverted, you know.
ただ、あの男は私の存在を知っているからな。それで、今は我慢しているだけなのだろうが。やっぱり、我慢させちゃってるかな?
Making him hold back?
アンは鈍すぎる。私たちの体を見る目つきは、普通に飢えたオスだぞ。I
don't think so, actually. Eleonora, no.
そっか。まあ、年頃の男の子だもんね。Not
entirely, anyway. I try to imagine how he feels a bit. Oh, that's pretty bad. What's pretty bad?
どうした? 心拍が乱れているぞ? ちょっとだけ不安になってきたかも。
A bit anxious? That you won't be able to do it with Yuma ever? That both of you remain virgins ever? At this rate, maybe...
大丈夫だよね? 私が拒み続けたからって...
That's kind of hard to say, actually. But it'll be, I mean, I think Yuma will still continue loving you, Anne, but you know, without that sex, without making love, it'll be kind of difficult. I mean, he'll still love you, but it'll be like there's something that's void, you know, there's something missing. Yeah, then, you know, and then gradually it'll be like, I don't know, some love will kind of like fade out or something like that, which will be kind of bad.
So,
He's not that low. Come on, Eleonora. Precisely. Yeah. You want him to remain a virgin forever? Oh no, Anne, don't suggest that. No. The moment I quietly whisper that. Thank you, Eleonora. But you know, without making love, you know. Yet with teary eyes, I just stare at her in puzzlement. But Anne is being genuine with her feelings. I was actually expecting to hear her say something like, "Then hurry and break up already," or something. But she knows you're in love with him, so she doesn't want you to do that. Oh, Eleonora is finally accepting it. Albeit with a lot of reluctance.
Yeah.
Bear with it. Thank you for understanding, Eleonora. Don't worry, I will treat you well as well, alright? Yes, I'll treat both of you well, I promise. Well, that's... I'm speaking on behalf of Yuma, yes. I mean, because she understands now, you know.
yeah, that's right.
Thank you for understanding, Eleonora. Is it simply for my sake that she says she'll put up with something she can hardly bear with? Or maybe she Eleonora's being a tsundere, you know. Or could it be that there's some other reason why she can put up with it? I think she might be, because Anne is in love, so she might. Eleonora is probably feeling the same sort of. However, Ellie then speaks as if to interrupt me. Actually, I think Eleonora is more like respecting Anne's wishes, so yeah. You want to someone else to take him from her, right? From Anne. I can't be absolutely sure, but I think Ellie also doesn't want to part with him. It could be that too, like I said. Yeah, like I said, Ellie is a tsundere, so.